Before you buy your washer and dryer, you want to make sure that it will fit your space and connections. Taking accurate measurements of your hookup location before you shop will help ensure a quick and trouble-free delivery and installation. To get started, measure the height, depth, and width of the space where your washer and dryer will be installed. When calculating height, measure from the floor to the bottom of any overhead cabinets or shelves if applicable. If you are purchasing a top-load washer, make sure that you have at least 20 inches above the machine to allow the washer door to open. If purchasing front-load machines with pedestals, make sure to include the pedestals in your height measurement. Most measure about 14 inches. Pedestals elevate the washer and dryer for easier reach inside the bin. Some contain storage space for laundry supplies. For proper ventilation, most models will need the following allowances: 1 inch of space on both sides of the appliances and 6 inches of space behind them. Deduct these measurements from your overall space measurements to calculate the maximum dimensions available for both appliances. Also, make sure you have room to fully open the washer and dryer doors. If your laundry space is limited, consider purchasing a stacking kit so that you can mount your stackable front-load washers and dryers vertically. Before completing your purchase, check to confirm if your dryer requires gas or electricity. For gas dryers, you'll need a natural gas shutoff valve with a metal connection directly behind the appliance. You'll also need new connection parts, such as a gas flex connection kit for gas model dryers and an electric cord for electric model dryers. The Home Depot cannot use existing connection parts for new appliance hookups. You must have a 220-volt outlet for electrical model dryers and a 110-volt three-prong electrical outlet for gas model dryers and washers. Dryers will not be hardwired. Make sure the floor of your hookup location is leveled. During the installation, our delivery agents will unbox, set in place, connect, and test your washer and dryer to ensure they operate properly. Your old appliances can be hauled away if requested. To help our delivery agents get your new appliances to the hookup location successfully, start with the unloading zone and walk the delivery path, removing any potential obstacles beforehand. Measure doorways, hallways, and stairways to ensure they are wide enough to accommodate your appliances based on your measurements. If a doorway is too narrow or cannot be opened fully, remove the doors and hinges. Also, consider removing handrails to narrow staircases. For detailed information and questions regarding delivery and installation services in your specific area, check out the Appliance Delivery and Installation section of HomeDepot.com or talk to one of our store associates. Good luck and thanks for shopping at